Hello, all my YouTube fans. How are you today? Well, thank you for joining today's vlog. If you're curious on what I'm doing today, I'm going to show you how to connect your brand new HP 17-inch laptop computer to a 32-inch television like this one over here. And what we're going to do is we're going to get some closer shots of where all the connectors go on your TV and also on your computer. Of course, I'm going to take my Bose unit off of my dresser here, or you can have a good flat surface for it to sit on. And let's go ahead and get going and show you what I mean. Well, here is my computer. I'm going to show you some of the functions of what you can do with this computer and how you're going to connect this to your HD television. Now, if it has Windows 10, I'm going to show you on how you can get this working on your TV. Now, let's get a little closer to the keyboard side of things. Okay, right here is your video display button. This little button right here. That's where you would connect your HDMI cable to your TV and to the computer. And let's go ahead and close the lid. Swing the computer sideways like this without damaging my computer too much. Now on the side of your computer, you're looking for this. HDMI out. Okay, that's the connector port we're looking for. And let's go ahead and get this connected to the TV. I'm going to turn this computer on first, let it all load, and get everything done. Here we have you guys situated to see the actual back of my 32-inch television, and I'm going to explain to you which ports for what here. We have a USB, a very old school coax connector, audio in, VGA in, HDMI 2, and HDMI 3. This is what you would connect your new computer and your also older computer to your television. Now, you can see here we have just a traditional HDMI cable. Now, I'm going to go ahead and plug this end into the television here, for you can kind of see what I'm doing. And the on end will be plugged into your computer. Okay, there you go. That would be on HDMI 2. Here's my laptop sitting on my dresser. But now we need to plug in the HDMI cable to the computer itself. Here we have the HDMI cable. We are going to go ahead, plug the HDMI into my new computer. Hopefully it's in correct. Now, what we need to do is go to the TV, turn the TV on, and actually connect it. And we're going to show you what it's going to do. Now, of course, if you have a regular cable, you're going to switch it to HDMI 2. That's how my TV somewhat works. Now, of course, if you're not seeing any signal from the computer or the TV, what you have to do is you have to go over here to your display port. Okay? It takes a while for it to pick up. It says display out. Sometimes it's a little fiddly. Well, I gotta monkey around and see what's going on here. It's pretty interesting having some issues with a new computer not displaying any type of signal out of the HDMI port. But what I actually had to figure it out, I restarted the computer, I checked all the connections from the computer to the TV, and I also plugged in the AC adapter. Maybe it doesn't work on battery, I guess. It may need more power to boost the signal onto the computer to the television. It's just like, huh. This is my first time hooking up my computer to my television. I mean, I have hooked up like most of my older computers, but never had any problems with it. Maybe it's just the cables kind of flaky or something. Sometimes they break over time, or you move them too much, or something like that. But let's go and show you what I mean. Everything seems like it's working. Right. Okay, here is the computer with everything plugged into it. The HDMI cable right here. The AC cable as well. I'm kind of curious on why it didn't work the first time. But you know what? Let's go ahead and give it a shot and see if we got any type of signal to the TV from my computer. Of course, you're going to need your remote as well. But you can also use the selector and buttons on the TV itself. Let's see if it's going to do anything. Okay, there's HDMI 2. And ta-da! There is the display itself. That is working perfectly fine. It seems like I just had to reboot the computer and plug everything back into it. Now, typically what you normally do is you would hit this little video button right here, and it comes up with these different types of menus for your display options. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's just the little video button right down here. Now, typically, this should auto-connect by itself without using that type of button. But sometimes you have to use that button anyways. And it also shows up over here. Kind of interesting. There you go. Here is my brand new laptop hooked up to my 32-inch television. Now, of course, I figured out what the problem is. It's actual, not the TV, and it's not the laptop signal out or the signal in to the TV. What the problem is the HDMI cable has gone bad. You see, even if I put light pressure on it, okay, the cable just goes haywire and wonky, and it just doesn't work properly like it's supposed to. Now, of course, it's a digital cable, and it's not supposed to do this. Apparently, HDMI cables break over time. But this is how you figure out if you have a bad cable, is just to test it. But apparently, we have some type of breakage in my HDMI cable. Of course, sadly, I don't have none of these cables, because I use this for my VCR and DVD combo player here. But this is just how you can figure out to connect stuff. Now, with this new laptop, the laptop does not have VGA. This laptop only has HDMI, and that's the only video output on this computer. But everything seems to work. Of course, like I said, the cable is bad. But what can you do? It's sad, but that's just how it works sometimes. But there you go. That's how you could connect that to that. Very simple. Alright, if you guys are brand new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. Please like or please dislike this video if you don't like the content I make. Peace out. Bye, guys and girls. We'll hopefully see you in the next vlog. I hope I helped you to how to connect your computers to your 32-inch TV. Bye for right now. Catch you later.